Rainy conditions have caused an explosion in shark activity along the east coast. Tourists were shocked to see this 2-metre whaler shark swimming in knee-deep water at Stradbroke Island in Queensland. Yesterday, lifesavers there spotted another shark just metres from swimmers and kayakers. Authorities say heavy rain is flushing the predators out of the rivers into the ocean.
It's good policy not to go in the water when the water's murky. Don't swim after dark. Don't swim early in the morning.
Experts say bull sharks are the biggest problem close to shore.